Here we go for today's UFO plate. It's February 22nd, 2023. Fantastic UFO plates, succulent UFO plates from Italy, in particular Naples in Campania. First of all, as you know, observe carefully that a small UFO plate above the soup UFO plate. Then you make the two UFO plates fly. Now perform the magic musical moment with the cutter. And finally remove the small UFO plate from the soup UFO plate.
Today's UFO plate is pasta with lentils. Beautiful, yes, my top 5 in fact, yes, beautiful. Yes, pasta with the lentils, and my top 5 in fact, and really in the, at the 3-5 position, in the top 5. And
as always, beautiful, especially if very cooked or almost burnt, like today, and in general like as I like some kind of pasta when they are burnt, almost burnt. Well, this was the 7th time it came out. First time came out on September 7th, second on September 19th, third on September 30th, so 3 times in September, 4th one on October 15th, 5th one on December 23rd, 6th on January 9th, and so today was the 7th, and it also reacted pasta with the pizza, and also became with pasta with the pizza the second plate that came out for many times in Absolute. And I also remember to you that the plate that came out for more times in Absolute is pasta with the chickpeas. That is also one of my most favorite plates, in fact in the top 5, and to be precise at the second place. But as always, if you are interested, consult the list in the comment sections to deepen all the data, etc.
Surely, at least one time, I think you have received your life, it's possible, the contrary. In fact, as always, I hope you enjoy, I don't know. I hope you have the plate in the video. Type it again.